What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the screen time passcode for your child on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Maybe your child figured out the screen time passcode you set up to override screen time. Or maybe the previous passcode was too difficult to remember and you want to change it to something else. No matter the reason, Apple makes it easy to change the screen time passcode for your child on an iPhone or iPad. But before we get into the steps to change the screen time passcode for your child on an iPhone or iPad, I want to let you know that Apple's new AirTags are a great way to keep track of things you don't want to lose. The little trackers can easily be attached to a backpack, pets, purses, kids, and more. I'll put links you can use to check out Apple AirTags and AirTag holders on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to change the screen time passcode for your child on an Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad and then tap the section with your profile picture and name at the top of the menu. You'll land on the Apple ID screen. Step 2. Tap Family Sharing. The family screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Screen Time. The screen time screen is shown. Step 4. Tap the child you want to change the family sharing screen time passcode for. A screen displaying the screen time details for that child is shown. Step 5. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Change Screen Time Passcode. A menu is displayed with a note that you'll need to enter your device's passcode before you can change screen time for family members. Step 6. Tap Change Screen Time Passcode again. You'll be prompted to provide either the Face ID or device passcode you use to unlock your iPhone or iPad. Step 7. Enter your existing device passcode or use Face ID for verification and then enter what you want the new screen time passcode to be on the next two screens. Going forward, you'll need to use the new code when prompted to override screen time for that child. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.